Hello students, welcome to my channel. This is a problem from grade 2014, question number 43 from irrigation and drainage engineering. The problem is like this: in a citrus orchard, planting is done at a spacing of 5 meter into 5 meter. The daily pen evaporation of the orchard is 6 millimeter. The pen coefficient, wetting factor, or crop canopy factor and crop coefficient are 0.8, 0.6 and 0.6 respectively. Four drippers each of 4 liter per hour discharge are used to irrigate each plant. The time of operation of drip irrigation system in hours will be 2.7, 4.5, 16.2 and 19.8. So let us go to the solution for this problem. So this is a very simple problem. So let us go. First of all, it is saying the orchard crop is having a distance of 5 meter by 5 meter. So if you see, the orchards will be having a distance that is 5 meter, this is 5 meter. So one orchard to another orchard, so they are having a distance of 5 meter. So this is 5 meter by 5 meter. So if you see, so actually the effectively one orchard will have, so the area of like this. So if you see, so there will be another orchard here, another orchard will be here. Similarly, so the each will be having, so this area that is 5 into 5 square meter, that is 25 meter square for each orchard. So this is actually given. So to understand this, first of all we know that the daily evaporation, you can say the irrigation water requirement, water requirement, let it, this is Vm. So let it, Vm is the daily water requirement. This should be equal to Kc, then Kp, this is into that is Cc into Ep into A. So where Kc is the crop coefficient. In this case it's given, that is 0.6. so what is crop coefficient? Actually crop coefficient reduces the daily evaporation due to the soil and transpiration of the crop. So Kc in this case given. Kp, what is Kp? Kp is pen evaporation factor or coefficient, that is given 0.8. so if you see, the pen evaporation is given, that is 6 millimeter. So since this pen evaporation is actually measured through a pen, evaporation of that pen, actually it is a open one and it's a controlled one. But if you see the crop, it is having the area is very large, and the actual measurement is done at a small area, therefore there should be some coefficient. It is called the due to the area, crop area, that is called the pen evaporation factor. And another thing is Cc, that is crop factor, or sorry, canopy factor, you can say canopy factor is given, that is crop canopy factor is given, that is 0.6. next is the Ep, that is the daily evaporation, you can say daily pen evaporation. So that is in millimeter. If you see, use it in millimeter. And A is the area, here is given 6. Area is area of the crop. In this case single orchard we have to consider, that is 25 square meter. Now if you see, the Vm will be in liter. Since if you keep it, Ep is millimeter and this is millimeter square, that is meter cube, this is 10 to the power minus 3 millimeter is here. So 1 cubic meter by 1000, that is liter. So therefore you can just calculate Vm will be equal to 0.6 into 0.8 into 0.6 into 6 millimeter into 25, that is equal to 43.2 liter. So this is the water required in each day. Now it is given that there are four reports are there, or that means four emitters are there, that is having 4 liters per hour is the discharge. So that means each crop will have 4 reports, each orchard. Therefore, that will cover the 25 meter square area. Therefore, the total discharge will be equal to 4 into 4, that is 16 liter per hour. So this is 16 liter per hour, and this required water is 43.2. Therefore, the time required for the irrigation, it is been asked, there is time, or T will be equal to, that is Vm divided by 16, that will be equal to 43.2 divided by 16, that will be equal to 2.7 hours. So this is the answer for this question. So I hope this is the A is the option for this question. Hope you understand this question. Please like and subscribe to my channel.